who's got five arms and a number card task? Okay, that came out wrong. I've really got to start working on my monologues. Oh, how about this? What's green and has a bumper? Roughraff! That's who? That's right, folks. We're going to draw one of Nate's first yokai friends. It's Roughraff. I know it's been a while since you've seen me draw yokai in action. Because of, well, I've been in a deep depression ever since I lost some of my data. But I'm going to work up for it. Sooner or later, I'm going to show you guys all my drawings I've been wanting to show you for quite a while now. I know it's been a long time, but I'm going to make up for it. Alright, anyways, Roughraff is a yokai that makes people who in spirits turn bad, as in bad to the bone. He's public enemy number one. He preys on teenagers, turning them into youth offenders. We're talking about sassiness, no good shenanigans, and things people turn back on and regret. Lucky for us, Nate managed to summon Mangy Mutt, and he managed to put a stop to Roughraff's badness. I don't know if Roughraff is considered a good guy or a bad guy. I'm thinking it's a little bit of both. Oh! Anyways, Roughraff is a salamander, but I don't know when we're gonna a salamander-like yokai, but I don't know when we're gonna see Roughraff again, and oh, just spill it already! Hey, jeez! I'll make a rich woman beg. Alright, you don't have to be so pushy, Roughraff. Sorry, he's my special guest here in the studio today. Known fact about Roughraff? He doesn't know how to swim. Oh, you take that back. I can swim. Not when you were in that battle against Sproink. Oh, shut up. Shut the hell up. Sorry about that, viewers. You know, the first time we saw Roughraff in spirit, someone was Eddie. He mangled his shoes, and you could see his butt crack, but it was actually his underwear. Anyways, that's how they edited it in the dubbed anime when they released it in America. But in the Japanese anime, they showed off Eddie's actual butt. That's nasty, dude. Very nasty. Nasty enough to rip my head off. Why I can't get the legs right. Maybe. if I just draw the tail here? Right. There we go. That takes care of that. And there we go. That's how you draw roughraff. I don't know why I'm doing this. Maybe if I just... Oh, I know. Maybe it's the palm pour. Oh, why aren't you doing this right? I am doing this right. Maybe you just be patient. Maybe I'll get it done. There. That's how you draw the badass salamander roughraff. Hold on, just let me draw this up a little bit. Alexa, play it again.
I'll repeat the song.
That's how you draw him. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to like and subscribe and get feisty with the ladies. Seriously, roughraff.